Imagine moving to a whole new country. You don't know the language, and the only thing you can relate to are bikes. This is the story of Ricardo, a Mexican immigrant turned pro BMX rider. But with success comes temptation, especially if you live in Las Vegas. Luckily for Ricardo, his familia keeps him grounded. This is his journey. Welcome to the Ricardo Laguna Project.
Living in Las Vegas and being a bachelor. I love it.
Holy beach.
There's no roller coaster out as good as this.
No creo que Ricardo sabe lo que está haciendo.
Esto no es un trabajo. ¿Qué estás haciendo aquí?
Operación. Richie, cálmate.
Están ahí pisteando con toda la bola de chamaco.
¿No ves la otra parte del...?
No, no puede ser.
Creo que es el momento de que me convierta en abuela.
Hey, how's it going? ¿Te acuerdas
de Ali?
Míralo aquí, encuéntralo aquí.
En la andadera.
I really, really want to get married and have kids, so...
Enough is enough. I call him my sister now. He's kind of like a princess.
That boy choked you.
He's been living here for less than 12 hours. I'm ready to choke him out.
Unos adultos ya deben de tomar las cosas como adultos que son.
Ya que agoté todos los recursos,
un concurso de karaoke.
Time to lay down the law.
Better respect me, fool.
It's the knee of a 60-year-old. For sure, it's a knee replacement. So there has to be an exit strategy.
But I'm not ready for that. Life, I keep rover side down and shine side up. Welcome to my world.